3, 2.
Okay, thank you for letting me stand here in front of you. My name is Darmawan-Social Movements. I'm here tonight for presenting Boredom Movement. I'm gonna talk about 5 minutes. And it's gonna explain about social movement, what it's like, and how it's the specification of the social movement. This picture is Joseph Stalin. He's one of the leader of one thing that social movement activists from imperialism changed to social communism. It's changed in Russian revolutions. Okay. That's one of example of social movement. The definition. Many people have misunderstood about what is social movement. It's moreover like collective behavior. They think that social movement is like collective behavior, but it's totally different. The difference is collective behavior, as you can see in this slide. It's unstructured, impulsive, spontaneous, have no long-term intention, have no short-term intention, but the social movement is organized, well organized. It's prepared, structured, have long-term intention and specific focus. This is the example of collective behavior. It's just like some impulsive and structured. And this is just like social movement. And the example that was before. And we move to the next slides. This is the example of social movement. It's structured, it's planned before. It has a specific intention. It just like have a certain intention, like bubarkan PKI and etc. It's Jong Java, it's Jong Sumatranese. It's want to that liberation of the Islam is not liberal. It just have intention like that and want to stop the liberation of Islam. Okay. We move to the next slide. Since we know what social movement definition is, we're gonna move to the what is the classification of social movement. David Arbel in his theory has four specification about social movement. It's alternative movement, redemptive movement, reformative movement, and transformative movement. Alternative movement is to change some part of personal behavior. Redemption movement, to change holistic theory of personal behavior. But two of this is personal social movement. It's about to change, like a leader or something. They want to change a leader, a president or something in his views. And the next is reformative movement, to change a society in a specific scope. And transformative movement is to change a society holistically. It's just like a revolution of a country or organization.